These days, more and more people are into mobile gaming to kill time. It's not quite a surprise, though, as using your phone for gaming is much easier to get access to entertainment no matter where you are. With your phone as a gaming device, you don't have to carry around a huge console with you, especially when you're traveling. What's good about it is that it doubles as a communication device that lets you connect with whomever you want across the globe. But, with so many phones on the market today, it's quite hard to choose which ones are the best for gaming. If you're looking for a new phone that's meant for gaming, here are some of the best we've found on the market today that you should get your hands on. Even though Motorola's newest flagship model has several drawbacks, gamers will still enjoy playing on it. The 144Hz refresh rate is higher than typical for Android phones, and the Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 chip works well with either 8GB or 12GB of RAM, so performance is adequate. The short battery life of the Edge Plus is the major concern you'll have when gaming. For any gaming marathons you may be doing, you might want to keep a plug nearby. Fortunately, the bundled 30W charger gets you back up and running quickly. As long as you don't care too much about the lack of a telephoto camera or a glass back panel, it's a fair balance between expensive well-rounded ordinary flagship phones and less expensive dedicated gaming smartphones. The Samsung Galaxy S22 Plus is a wise pick if you want a well-rounded Android phone that can also tackle blockbuster games. Like all of this year's top flagships, the S22 Plus boasts a 120Hz panel and a Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 chipset. Despite having only 8GB of RAM, it performs well. In every way, it continues to be quick. Additionally, it supports both sub-6GHz and millimeter wave networks for 5G, giving you access to the fastest data speeds possible when playing online games away from home. The Galaxy S22 Plus is a terrific, though regrettably quite pricey, flagship phone that also happens to be one of the greatest gaming phones. But, it doesn't provide much, specifically in the way of dedicated gaming capabilities, despite the fact that it supports Xbox Game Pass. The first specifically designed gaming phone that we can sincerely suggest is the Black Shark 5 Pro. It offers distinct gaming features that we appreciate, in addition to having strong hardware, a lovely display, and long battery life. Not to mention how impressively fantastic the primary and ultra-wide cameras are. The actual shoulder buttons on the Black Shark 5 Pro, however, are its best feature. When you need them, these magnetic triggers appear, providing in-game feedback that is haptic and lifelike. These might appeal to you if you've had trouble with ultrasonic triggers in the past. The Black Shark 5 Pro is the greatest dedicated gaming phone, with the base 8GB/128GB variant costing $649 in the United States. This phone is for you if playing games on your phone is your only concern. The Red Magic 7 made this list of the best gaming phones since it is one of the most affordable options for Qualcomm Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 chipset currently available on the market. For only $750, you can have a gaming-friendly gadget with a premium CPU, up to 18GB of RAM, and a flat, thin bezel 6.8-inch 165Hz AMOLED display. A fan inside also guarantees that the system can run demanding games ideally, which is crucial if you play video games for extended periods of time. The Red Magic 7 won't be your best option, of course. If excellent software or camera performance are priorities for you, there are undoubtedly more well-rounded phones available. They are all more expensive, though, so people who value gaming and the power it requires but have a smaller budget would want to take that into account. Additionally, you now have the choice to use the Red Magic 7 Pro to its full potential. It includes an under-display selfie camera for uninterrupted gaming, which is possibly the best feature it has to offer. It also has even higher performance and better cooling than this model. One weakness, though, is its battery. Unfortunately, compared to the other gaming phones on this list, the Red Magic 7 is one of the phones that has the worst battery life, so you might want to take this into consideration. If you want the best gaming phone on the market, look no further than the Asus ROG Phone 6 Pro. The latest Snapdragon 8 Plus Gen 1 chipset, a monstrous 18GB of RAM, a massive 6000mAh battery, new and improved air triggers, and improved cooling solutions are all included in this monster. In our testing, it nearly matches Apple's A15 Bionic, making the ROG Phone 6 Pro the most potent gaming phone to date. 18GB of RAM is overkill, yet it is something to be proud of. Additionally, this device features the finest software we've ever seen on a gaming phone. The battery life is also impressive. The ROG Phone 6 Pro has the best battery life that we've ever tested. In fact, it can last an astounding 15 hours and 30 minutes at 165Hz mode. You gain an hour if you reduce it to 60Hz. The ROG Phone 6 Pro performs all the essential functions of a gaming phone and more. However, it's not for those who are on a limited budget. Apparently, the Asus ROG Phone 6 Pro comes with a whopping price tag of $950. But, hey, it's still a great deal, considering its features for gaming.